dead, lifeless, pointless, no cavalry. I'm mine for rhyming on time. It's appropriate when I yield to that time. I'm fine, she's fine, choke to be
Clubhouse of Clues.
So nuts, my fresh is jammed up. Bandana collection is straight up. I'm sick, I spit the bird flu when it's auction time. You wanna meet this dude? I'm a dude.
Bubblegum.
We just shared our talents with like
people,
yeah, the whole world, and yeah, amazing.
It's hard to explain the feeling. We danced to Who Won the World?
Girls.
Okay, what's up, House of Cruels? This is Cookie the Cream from Canada. It's just really exciting, and we really had a lot of fun. And, we're just thankful to be here, and we just praise God for blessing us with this amazing opportunity.
787, baby, all day!
787!
Woo! Woo! Yeah!
Yo, what's up? This is 787 Crew from
Puerto Rico!
You know, we came to Hip Hop International with a dream, and we gave it all on stage, so thank you.
Give me some, boy. Give me some.
What's up, House of Cruz? We are
the Electro Lights
from
Gilbert, Arizona.
Yeah.
We are so proud to be here at HHI 2011 because for the first time we get to represent for USA in the world. So, I mean, it's a great honor and it's a humbling experience, and we just love every moment. No matter what happens, we're just very, very excited, pumped, and just proud.
Two cribs, no rent.
What's up, y'all? This is Chris with Funk Phenomenon. ABDC, just want to say what a blessing it is to be back on the world stages here at Hip Hop International. And I just want to shout out Hip Hop International. Dance On, House of Cruz.
Boxes knocking, 16 spitting, no quitter, I'm locked in. Get away with murder, you're Cochran. Who plays OJ?
What's up, House of Cruz? We're Florida and we just killed it on stage.
I think we all feel amazing. I just feel like we all gave it our everything and that we couldn't have gave it anymore. We just left to harness on the stage, and what will be will what will be.
It means a lot to us. Actually, we're a bit pressured because there's actually a lot of expectation people have for the Philippines. But then I think we repped hard and we did our best, and we hope we made everyone proud.
What's up, House of Cruz? We're the Philippine All-Stars
from the Philippines.
We're good to be back, along with our new breeds.
Yeah!
Thank you for having us here, World Hip Hop. Happy birthday, and wish you guys all the best.
Slow, no flow, just stutters. Put yourself next to me. I'm scatting and crothers. Call Sally Struthers. You need a new job, you've blown your cover. I'm after the thighs like Suzanne Summers. To the point that the ladies try to break.
We were so hype, and we just put together some of our dances from the show. I think we killed it. I think we did really well. I think we were clean, we were high energy, so I just think we killed it.
Old school, my game got no rules. Some food for thought, I got brain and old fools. Road tools is how
I am drenched. I apologize. Honestly, it was the best feeling to that the crowd was getting excited about what we believe in, about what we want to do, and how, like Arthur said, how we perceive music and how we perceive dance and how we portray our dance to the music.
Like, no matter what the placing is, we already accomplished what we want to accomplish, which is be able to showcase our stuff to the biggest audience possible. So already making it to world finals and to be able to perform in front of this many people. You know, in the end, what matters is what we built together here as a crew, and we're just going to keep building. So, Encinitas, baby.
I just want to say that I love my crew. I love every single guy here.
in a very, very homo way. So
we reciprocate that feeling.
All right. So, yeah. Two kids, no one.
We're so overwhelmed right now. That was the best thing we've ever done. I mean, we just put our whole heart and soul into that, and we hope we represented a lot of people really well just then. We danced to so many people in that 2 minutes, so we're just really, really happy. And no matter what happens from here, we're just really proud of what we put on the stage. So we feel on top of the world, no matter what. Oh, that was amazing.
Just come off stage, had a crazy show. It was just indescribable. The crowd seemed to love it. We loved it. We had a good time. Think it went well. Felt like it went well. We came first the first 2 days. I feel like we did better than the days before. So we just have to wait and see, I guess.